should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
You guys both make great points, and right now it seems to me like Birmingham is ready for what will likely be an amazing match. Driving his knee down.
He's not looking like himself here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where...
Oh, and he breaks free!
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Teamwork at its best.
There's the suplex.
Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. Taking quite a beating here. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. And it's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
From my standpoint, it seems like he underestimated who he was stepping in the ring with here tonight.
Down with a power bomb.
That has gotta be it.
We know what this is. It's a stampede.
Teamwork at its best.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Comes in off the tag.
Oh, he turns it around.
His dropkick finds the mark.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts.
Huge slam right there.
This could be the turning point, Cole. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
No, he reverses it. Tagged in. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Pays for that one. Just toying with the competition a little. He's really putting his athleticism on display here. That'll make your heart beat. The submission,
and good thing that could have been disastrous.
Keep your eye on this one. Incredible. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He gets him with a reversal. Time backbreaker.
He's on the defensive here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong. Very wrong. Ain't no stopping him now.
And now one more time. Tag in. He can do it here. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Just power out.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. The end may be near.
And he lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
In off the tag. I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Impact!
And this has gotta be it.
The pin's broken up. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh, the counter. Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call. Will this be enough?
Not enough to end this one. He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Momentum clearly in his corner. It's gotta be over now.
Can he finish him off here?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
No, reverses it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Flips the script on him there. Delivers the breaker. That misses the mark. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
And there's the counter.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
He is a one-man gang in there.
There's no recovery from that.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
He's close to being done here.
Hoping to make a tag here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nope, reverses it. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. Ain't no stopping him now.
Down with authority. Desperately trying to get to the corner, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
He lands the overhand. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
The headbutt lands.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, and he reverses it. I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. And he gets him with a counter. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Somehow has to fight. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Watch out here. Now there's the counter. Saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Change his posture in a hurry. Crushing force on that elbow drop.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This one's for good measure.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This one's over, guys.
Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
This has been a war.
Showing some quickness there. He's in control. And he lands right on the small of his back. And he lands a nice counter.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Set really with the knee drop.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Gets the tag.
To kick out of that.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
He's looking at it.
Incredible! This has to be it. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This time, it might end the match.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, and he barely avoids the pinfall.
This is amazing.
In off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Will he be victorious?
Two.
It's gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Finisher.
Now it's time to capitalize.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Comes in off the tag. He's in trouble.